Remove the plug from the receptacle. Open the lockout device and close it over the plug. Insert the padlock with worker's tag. This device is available in many different sizes and styles to accommodate a wide variety of electrical plugs.